Luckily for Auriga, they sleep. We didn't understand them. Didn't even know where they came from. We couldn't control them. So in desperation, we contained them. What if they break free? With that power? Hatred and paranoia. Then Auriga will weep. As she has never wept before. Dear enough to fill the salt seas.